There's movement up ahead. Is it soldiers?
Aye, and in something of a hurry. I propose we follow, else they spring something we ain't ready for.
What's your thinking?
Blackbeard's been at this 8 days already. So it's a good bet that someone out there has prepared the medicines. Just in case.
Ah, but they're stalling. Thinking up ways to avoid paying it out.
Aye, so let's find where they've gathered and hope for the best. More sail. All we've got.
Careful, Captain. We're drifting close to a watchtower.
Drift to the catwalk. Is this serious? Loose this gun.
There's another watchtower.
More sail. All we've got. Ease the drift.
Sail, Captain. Speedo is most famous here. Be careful with the banks. We cannot pass them undetected, Captain. And there is no other way.
There's always another way.
All stop!
Fall down. Reef the mains.
See them over there. Let us hope the river remains this wide.
This ship's built for the open ocean, not stoking bayous.
Ease the drift.
If we run aground here, we may never get out.
Be
sure they don't spy us trailing them.
Clear up, short and steady.
Steady as she goes, Captain.
Ease the drift. Loose tops. Douse them all. Loose the mains.
Easy, man. Are you mad?
You're Into the art of Charlestown.
Bloody pirate. Someone ought to do something.
They'll be hunted down eventually. Every last one of them. Two old gators come for their supper.
Either real mutter.
Warm tonight, isn't it?
We'll talk about our weather another time, mate. Bit of a hurry.
Crocodiles tonight. I could have sworn I saw something past the boat.
No?
Quiet, right?
Are you sure? There's something in the water.
Wait till you show up. Go on then.
Captain's waiting.
Got him sighted! Trying to give us the slip, maggot!
Almost there.
But surely he's made some pact with hell. Only be thankful his ship remains anchored and hasn't torn a path into the art of Charlestown.
Bloody pirates. Someone ought to do something.
They'll be hunted down eventually. Every last one of them.
Any crocodiles tonight? I could have sworn I saw something past the boat.
No? Quiet, mate.
Are you sure?
There's something in the water.
Virgil, you showed up. Go on then. Captain's waiting.
Almost there.
Good. Captain Wyatt is not a patient man.
Hello! Is that Raider yonder?
The very same.
Then speed along. You're expected. And you know how...
Oh, Christ! It took him! It took him! I told you!
Just throw! For God's sake, throw!
I told you there was something. Didn't I tell you? Oh, God.
Let's just get out of here.
What's the word from the harbor, soldier? Speak.
No change, sir. They're holding fast, but are yet to kill or maim any of the captives. Near as we can.
Affairs of the town, and I do not intend to bow to the demands of a pirate, no matter how fierce his reputation.
Yes, sir.
As long as the supply key is with me, no man shall touch that medicine. May plague and calamity strike them all.
Bloody idiot.
What?
Pirates! The ship's here! Pirates!
Fall back to the mansion!
Bring it down!
Get him!
Do something!
Blackbeard made you as good an offer as ever a man got from any pirate. You might curse his methods, but medicine was all he wanted. And now he'll get it. You should have bartered, mate.
He has returned, Captain!
What's the take?
Two crates. And the means for mixing additional doses.
That's right, thinking precious little of that these days.
You hear that, Mr. Rax? My young friend returns with offerings and so saves your scrawny neck. Will you not thank him?
We should quit these waters, Thatch. The governor, he's bound to muster more soldiers.
You go on ahead. I got some business in the north.
You're done, aren't you? Giving up on us. On Nassau.
Look, lad. I'm late into my fourth decade on this earth. And if I don't find some means to make the fifth a quiet and cozy voyage, I'd rather sink to the devil's doorstep than call myself captain. Another year. We'll meet again, lad. In this world.
Or the one below.